adventurer. Hello? Hello? Oh. Oh. You're awake. Oh, I was worried sick, kon-kon. Do you feel okay? You don't look so good. It's a good thing I found you. Falling asleep in the enchanted forest is a big no-no. You must know that. Huh? A sleeping spell? A witch? Do you mean Melinda? Is that who you were fighting? Oh, that wicked witch. Don't worry. I don't think she hurt you too much. You have a few cuts and bruises, but I don't see anything bad. Here, maybe I have some things in my bag to help me. I'm running low on supplies, though. See, I was just on my way to the village when I found... I think I have just the things to patch you right up. First, I'll spray my special remedy on, and then I'll wrap up all your small cuts with some makeshift bandages, okay? Kon-kon. Here I go with my remedy. What? It won't sting, I promise. It's my own recipe, kon-kon. I hope this makes you feel better, kon-kon. big kon-kon. On about this big kon-kon. What are these called? I think I heard one of you humans call it tape once, but I'm not positive, Kon-kon. Go. You look like a mummy, Kon-kon. I'm just kidding. Well, last but not least, to blow all of the evil magic up from your head. Kon-kon. Huh? You feel fine? Oh, don't be ridiculous, Kon-kon. Just come here. Should do it. All the evil magic seems to be removed. I have to get going now. The market will close if I don't hurry. If you'd like, you can come with me, Kon-kon.